We go to students. Now exercise 4.2, theoretical geometry. First question, second subdivision. In the question, it's already given. Triangle ABC, D and E are points on AB and ABC, such that this DE is parallel to BC. These two sides are parallel. Okay? And then, each part is given. AD is 8x minus 7, DB is 5x minus 3, AE is 4x minus 3, and EC is 3x minus 1. And we know the very basic proportionality theorem. We use that. This solution. In triangle ABC, we have this DE parallel to BC. Therefore, we have this solution. AD by DB is equal to AE by BC. AD by DB is AE by BC. What is AD? 8x minus 7 divided by DB, 5x minus 3. AE, 4x minus 3. EC, 3x minus 1. You know, when two fractions are equal, we know how to cross multiply. Okay? We cross multiply. 8x minus 7 into 3x minus 1. 8x minus 7 into 3x minus 1 is equal to 5x minus 3 into 4x minus 3. So multiply now 8x into 3x, it is 24x square. 8x into minus 1 minus 8x, minus 7 into 3x, minus 4 into x, minus 7 into minus 1 plus 7 is equal to. Here also we multiply 5x into 4x, 20x square, 5x into minus 3, minus 15x, minus 3 into 4x, minus 12x. Minus 3 into minus 3 is plus 9. Minus 29x plus 7 is equal to here 20x square. Minus 15x minus 12x minus 27x plus 9. We take all the terms to the left hand side. Here 24x square, this 20x square comes here and becomes minus, so I write 24x square. Take this 20x square here, it is minus 20x square. Then here minus 29x. Take this minus 27x here, becomes plus 27x. Then plus 7 here, this 9 comes here, becomes minus 9 is equal to 0. 24x square minus 20x square, 4x square, minus 29x plus 27x, minus 2x, plus 27x, sorry, plus 7 minus 9, this minus 2 is equal to 0. See, all are divisible by 2, so we should divide by 2. 2x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now we have to go for factorization. Product of the factors must be 2 into minus 1 minus 2. Sum of the factors minus 1. 2 into minus 1 it is minus 2. Sum of the factors it is minus 1. Coefficient of x is minus 1. What are the factors which satisfy simultaneously both these conditions? We have minus 2 and plus 1. Minus 2 and plus 1. Here we have a coefficient for this x square. Should divide each of the factors by that coefficient of x square. Coefficient of x square is 2, so we divide the factors by 2. Suppose if it is 3 here, we divide the factors by 3. So here we cancel. This is minus 1 by 1, this is 1 by 2. Minus 1 by this is for x and this is constant. For x, constant. So 1x minus 1. 2x plus 1. 1x minus 1 into 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. So either x minus 1 is 0 or 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. Either this x is equal to 1 or 2x plus 1 is equal to 0 means x is equal to minus 1 by 2. This minus 1 by 2 is not possible. Why it is not possible? If you substitute this minus 1 by 2 for all these sides, take the first side, it is 8x minus 7. This part AD. 8x minus 7. When you substitute x is equal to minus 1 by 2, so I'm substituting here and show you. 8 into minus 1 by 2 minus 7. 8 into minus 1 by 2 minus 7. You cancel here, this is 4. So minus 4 minus 7 is equal to minus 7. It says that this length is minus 7. Similarly, for all the other parts also, you will get negative values. Therefore, don't take this x is equal to minus 1 by 2. You can take x is equal to 1. And solve. Okay? Hope you have understood this. Okay, just a cross multiply. Okay? Do it very carefully, you will get the answer. Thank you.